Welcome to the Africa Science Week 2019 in Uganda. My name is Joanita Nalubega Mbanunji, and I'm the ambassador for the next Einstein Forum in Uganda.
I'm happy to learn that Africa Science Week is an initiative of the next Einstein Forum. I'm also happy to learn that the next Einstein Forum is shaped by the belief that the next Einstein will be an African. And I have no doubt in my mind that this will come to pass.
A science innovation framework has to have a number of, let's say, components. The first one is really the pipeline to knowledge creation. How do you engage young people to do science? And that's where the Africa Science Week comes into the picture, because the idea of the Africa Science Week is really to encourage people to do science, to make science cool, to bring role models into the picture, to encourage young girls to enter in the science field.
That is a clear testimony that we are in the right path for innovation, but these young people need to be continuously supported. And therefore, thank you for identifying and filling this niche and joining our ministry, the Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation, which is a relatively young ministry in its effort to bring science to the public domain. In my capacity as the Director of Science, Technology and Innovation, to take this as a declaration that the African Innovation Week in Uganda has started.